Hey everyone, so we're just going to be watching one of my friend's pug games while I give this update. So pretty much things will stay the same. I'm not sure if people are interested in the Dota ticket, or if you're interested in the D2CL stuff. But if either one is the case, we might give that out in the Steam group, if you're in it. I'm not too sure though. The other thing is, I think we're gonna start doing some, like, Dota derp cartoons just because I think it's funny. And otherwise, the rest of the content should stay the same. You're still gonna see, like, some of the, offlaning stuff and possibly, more roaming and more interesting games. I'm not too sure about tournament games, though, because I feel like they're not that great, in all honesty. Unless I cast one of your pubs or whatever, then that'll be fine, but otherwise I don't think that lower level tournament games are going to be worth it, at least in my opinion. The jungling stuff will stay. It just depends on what jungle I find. And then some of this exploitable stuff, like the Rasta video, that shit's always gonna stay. Just because I find them game-breaking and kind of funny. Wow. Whoever bolted was pretty smart there. Okay, so yeah, pretty much we're not, nothing changes too much. You're still gonna get your occasional esports video and all that, and then you're still going to possibly get the new stuff, but I have to find a different way of doing that. So that might be where the derp shit comes in. What else do we have? Okay, yeah, nothing else. I'm still not sure if tournament games, like amateur tournament games, are things I want to cast. But otherwise, you guys will be in the loop with everything. But for sure, some of the smaller Borderlands stuff is going to stay, just because that's a new project. And then for Dota-wise, it's still going to be like the dominant thing. So that's really it. Alright guys. I'll see you guys later. Take care. Peace out.